Do you want to unlock your Samsung phone PIN without tapping OK because tapping OK seems annoying? Well, no worries. In this video, I walk you through an easy process to unlock your phone without tapping OK. So let's dive into it. First, go to the settings, then scroll down a bit. After that, tap on lock screen. Next, tap on screen lock type. Then tap on the PIN, enter your current PIN. And again, tap on the PIN. Enter your new PIN code number. Now make sure to check mark on the confirm PIN without tapping the OK option right here. After that, tap on Next from the keyboard. If you set an easy PIN, it will suggest you to set a difficult PIN. Or if you want to use the simple PIN, then tap Use anyway. But I recommend you to set a difficult PIN. Enter the same PIN again to confirm it. And tap Next once again. That's it. Now go ahead and check whether it's unlocked without tapping OK or not. Hope it helps. If yes, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any queries, write them in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.